Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiVets video about Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein, March 14, 1879 to April 18, 1955, was a German-born theoretical physicist. Einstein developed the theory of relativity, one of the two pillars of modern physics, alongside quantum mechanics. Einstein's work is also known for its influence on the philosophy of science. Einstein is best known by the general public for his mass-energy equivalence formula E equals mc squared, which has been dubbed the world's most famous equation. He received the 1921 Nobel Prize in Physics for his services to theoretical physics, and especially for his discovery of the law of the photoelectric effect, a pivotal step in the evolution of quantum theory. Near the beginning of his career, Einstein thought that Newtonian mechanics was no longer enough to reconcile the laws of classical mechanics with the laws of the electromagnetic field. This led him to develop his special theory of relativity during his time at the Swiss Patent Office in Bern, Switzerland, 1902 to 1909. However, he realized that the principle of relativity could also be extended to gravitational fields and, with his subsequent theory of gravitation in 1916, he published a paper on general relativity. He continued to deal with problems of statistical mechanics and quantum theory, which led to his explanations of particle theory and the motion of molecules. He also investigated the thermal properties of light, which laid the foundation of the photon theory of light. In 1917, Einstein applied the general theory of relativity to model the large-scale structure of the universe. Between 1895 and 1914, he lived in Switzerland, except for 1 year in Prague, 1911 to 1912, where he received his academic diploma from the Swiss Federal Polytechnic in Zurich, later the Eidgenössische Technische Hochschule, ETH, in 1900. He later taught at the same institute as a professor of theoretical physics between 1912 and 1914 before he left for Berlin. In 1901, after being nationless for more than 5 years, Einstein acquired Swiss citizenship, which he kept for the rest of his life. In 1905, Einstein was awarded a PhD by the University of Zurich. The same year, his Annus Mirabilis, Miracle Year, he published 4 groundbreaking papers, which were to bring him to the notice of the academic world. He was visiting the United States when Adolf Hitler came to power in 1933 and, being Jewish, did not go back to Germany, where he had been a professor at the Berlin Academy of Sciences. He settled in the United States, becoming an American citizen in 1940. On the eve of World War II, he endorsed a letter to President Franklin D. Roosevelt alerting him to the potential development of extremely powerful bombs of a new type and recommending that the U.S. begin similar research. This eventually led to what would become the Manhattan Project. Einstein supported defending the Allied forces, but generally denounced the idea of using the newly discovered nuclear fission as a weapon. Later, with the British philosopher Bertrand Russell, Einstein signed the Russell-Einstein Manifesto, which highlighted the danger of nuclear weapons. Einstein was affiliated with the Institute for Advanced Study in Princeton, New Jersey for the rest of his life. Einstein published more than 300 scientific papers along with over 150 non-scientific works. Einstein's intellectual achievements and originality have made the word Einstein synonymous with genius. On April 17, 1955, Einstein experienced internal bleeding caused by the rupture of an abdominal aortic aneurysm. Einstein refused surgery, saying, "I want to go when I want. It is tasteless to prolong life artificially. I have done my share, it is time to go. I will do it elegantly." He died in Princeton Hospital early the next morning at the age of 76, having continued to work until near the end. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Albert Einstein. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVents.